What's going on, YouTube world? It's the one and only YK The Truth. And in this video, I want to discuss the coronavirus and is it karma to the Asian community for the mistreatment of millions of black people globally? We are all aware of how Asian people treat black people day to day. We've seen countless videos of Asian people savagely beating black women up. Yet, through it all, we continue to purchase their products. How often do you see Chinese people supporting black businesses? This is not racism. This is my observation of those who are truly racist. Racist people support their own kind. Now, is the coronavirus karma to the Asian community? Are they being looked down on by the world the way they look down on black people? Chinatown's business has dropped 40% due to the coronavirus. Is this chickens coming home to roost? I have always wished for black people to stop supporting those who don't support us, but now it seems that we have no choice at the moment. Those chicken wings from the Chinese restaurant are no longer being purchased, and other races are too afraid to catch the virus. Chinese people are even protesting for businesses to be supported again. They are literally begging you for your business. The chicken and its chicken wings have come home to roost. Just look at in Africa, how in Kenya, the Chinese are coming in Africa, giving jobs to Chinese people who are less qualified than the Kenyans are. Or what about African students who go to school in China who are discriminated against because of the color of their skin? So, are the chickens coming home to roost for the Asian community? And even other parts of the world? It's your brother YK The Truth, and I'm out. Peace.